Hello patrons, and welcome back to your Saturday playthrough of Spice Marine. Saturday exclusive video, I should say. Now, what were we doing last time? Oh, hello there. Excuse me? Humans to kill! Alright, well, there's a lot of orcs. Where's the prize? Yeah, I can't actually remember what we were doing. Oh, we've got the device. Yes, we're taking it back to Drogon, I remember now. So let's do that. I've been playing too many third-person action-adventure games, so once again I'm having to relearn the buttons on the fly here. Oh, you're a special guy. You're a burner, aren't you? Burner boy. Oh, I hear a squig. Oh, there's the squig right there, in fact. Hey, didn't catch me. Good. Hello, orkies. Goodbye. In fact, we've got a grenade, so why not? Yeah, let's just crush his back. I don't think he was using his spine anyway. Oh no, you're rocket boys. That's what you are. No burner boys. There's no real reason why you're taking more shots than a regular orc. Hello. I said hello. The orcs are so impolite. I say hello, I strap a explosive grenade to their face, and all they can do is shoot at me. How's that for gratitude? Oh. Yeah, more of them. From both directions, in fact. Is that explosive? It is. Didn't make any difference, but it's explosive. Boom. Oh, I stunned them. I'm quite a ways away, in fact. So although we're only about halfway through this game so far, maybe a bit over that actually, I don't really remember that clearly, I just know it's not a long game, especially at the rate at which I'm getting through it. I was considering what to do next, and I think I mentioned this in a Let's Chat, but I was considering Resident Evil 4, because it's a game I very enjoyed and I got gifted it on Steam, so I thought why not, it's a good excuse to play through the so-called HD version on the PC. I was having some hardware issues with it, however, because it's got some problems with it. I think I've... Are you finished talking? Yes. I think I've sorted them. I'm going to have to play a bit more off camera, but I could start again. Oh, that's what we're doing, yes. Getting back to the surface. So yeah, let me know. Are you interested in Resident Evil 4? I haven't played it for a long... Well, I technically have played it recently because I've been playing the HD PC version off camera. But I would very much like playing it for a series. Yeah, that murky, murky sky. Chapter 8 already. Yeah, we have to go through the residential blocks here. Yeah, I remember... For some reason, this just kind of stands out to me, and I can't remember why. I remember there being a collectible in one of these. I don't know why. It stands out to me. Maybe not this particular block, but a block like this. Because I remember one of the storylines in the audio logs is about... I think it was just a family. Oh, yeah, there we are. A family escaping the orcs rampaging. Medical station Vanitas or Ventus, whatever. Hello. Oh, we get an upgrade up here. I cannot remember what one this is. Boom. Maya, you had to be right next to me when you did that, didn't you? That's a lot of orcs. I know, it is a lot of orcs, I agree. Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Right, let's see what upgrade this is. We will have a damnable time getting them out. We are ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem. Correct. We had a week, perhaps. But
By then, the orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the tyrant.
Ah, last cannon. Granting access. Oh, you have to swap the melter. It's not giving me any other choice. Well, the melter's kind of weak, so yeah, I'll take a last cannon. The Astrati's man-portable last cannon fires a charged energy blast. It's a real gun, basically. It can cut through almost any armor. It's very good against vehicles on the board game. Features a powerful optional optical scope with variable magnification. So whoop, and then whoop, whoop. Okay. Well, two focuses. Wow. Either way, it's very good against tough targets, so we'll hold on to the ammo for that since it's not got very much. You know, speaking of tough targets. It's a commando! Doesn't even have anything to say, it's just wah! Rocket launchers on the high ground. Yeah, I can. Yeah, how about a railgun to your face? Oh, woman's dick ill! It's got a long reload on it. Not sure if I should be killing the small fry or the big guy. Also, I lost my shield there. Oh, hide behind the. It's not a drop pod, it's a. Whatever. Not sure if I can even kill the commander at this point, because you would have thought he'd be dead by. Oh, there we go, actually. One last cannon would have been enough in the game. Well, unless your accuracy was terrible. I love the huge holes it leaves in the walls as well. Oh, actually, if I had to destroy this, I can't actually remember. I think I have to make it crumble, because that's just another commando. One shot left. Done. Oh, I could technically go back to the melter gun, but I don't really want it, and it's close range too. Where's my AI friends? Oh, did they just run on? Oh yeah, they did. Alright, well. I guess we were just to run then. My bad for wanting to kill orcs. Ah, this is the one I could remember for whatever reason. Inquisitor Drogons. Okay, nothing here. Wish I hadn't wasted all that last cannon ammo now. Unless killing the first commando was what triggered that door opening, of course. I wasn't paying attention. Ammo? No, another one? Jesus. Ah, that's what I want. Oh, but that doesn't give you last cannon. Oh no, it must have done, because I used it all, I think. I'm back up to 8. Whoop. Give me a target, I dare you. Hello, orky. Just a lot of bodies. Oh, what was that? Oh, there. It's humansies, and they're alive! No, they're not green. Oh, they just fell over for no reason. Okay. Oh. Yeah, those guardsmen just... They just fell over. They just died of loneliness together, I guess. Or the horrors of war just finally got to them. Who knows? More ammo, please. More grenades. Oh. Well, I have all the gear I currently require, so... Nice of you to offer, but no thank you. These bits, where you can get like all the weapons, it always felt to me like they had planned for up to 3-player cooperative campaign, or maybe even just 2-player, and they never bothered, and it's such a missed opportunity. Oh, it's another snipey bit. Yeah, that command only took one. Is that the same one? Oh, actually that grenade was pretty spot on actually. Yeah. Oh, I hear a gag, skig, whatever. Wait, is it behind me? Oh, right. Headset on backwards. What happened to your head? Usually those auto-lock, I'm not sure why I didn't. In fact, oh wow, why did they just suddenly almost kill me? I guess because they just do random power up when they're almost dead. Humans! God, the weapons in this are so meaty. Oh, thank you. I'll take that. Yeah, it is refilling my last cannon. Excellent. More orcs? Oh. Are they coming out of it? Oh, they are. That was a terrible shot. It was also a waste of last cannon ammunition on regular orcs, but whatever. Yeah, yeah, more Rumans, etc. Oh, hello. Oh, actually, that's a lot of them. Can I no-scope this? I totally can. Not a good idea, but I can. Shouldn't have caught myself in that animation considering I'm surrounded by them, but whatever. Let's get out of there. Luckily, you do almost get back your entire health for a single execution. Hey, what is this? Monster Hunter? You were hitting me without hitting me. Oh, hopefully that will finish before I die. Yep, it did. Good. Oh, for goodness sake. They're hitting me without being in range. It's really irritating. Screw you. Right, now I need to execute one for sure. Not three of them at once. Let's kill the one that's Super Saiyaned himself. That's not a thing orcs could do. I could just waste fury, actually, but... Come on, finish the animation. Thank you. We'll get this other guy as well. Oh, no, we won't, because one of the bloody NPCs shot him. I wanted him for health. Well, as I say, I can use the fury to get regen. If I need it. Keep on wanting to press A to run. What have we been pressing, or playing rather, where A is hold to run? Oh, Resident Evil. That's where it is. Anywho. Oh, hello. Yoink. And yoink. 16 out of 48 of the servo skills collected. I've missed some, for sure. Where next? Up here?
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
If you're injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you. In what world does that make sense? Swap last cannon for stalker pattern bore. No, thank you. Just follow the corpses of the Imperial Guard. Or corpses, if you want me to be grammatically accurate. Although both are acceptable. Oh. What the hell just did all this damage? Hide behind something. There, this will do. Ah, the commando. Screw you. Am I getting hit? Oh, it's a boy. I might actually die here for the first time. I'm being chased! I don't want a fury if I don't have to. That's fine, we're okay. Just let him catch up a little bit. Soften him up with the last cannon. And then execute him for my HP. Oh, he's stuck! Alright, well, I'm getting an easy kill then. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Don't you dare finish him off, Sidonis! Ram the button, get the kill. You didn't need that head, did you? Didn't think so. Do a little bit of bolt sniping. Oh, that's another big guy. Let's make sure he's weakened before he gets here as well. Oh, he popped! You still alive? You are still alive. Screw you. You dead? Yeah, he's dead. There's more ammo over here, and there's still another rocket guy up there. Proper rocket boy, sorry. He took away all my shield with one barrage. You do eventually get a better shield when you get an iron halo. But that's not until much later.
Incoming.
What have we been fighting greenskins, or do you mean more drop pods? Well, Urk equivalent. They just drop big stones. Oh, I need that ammo, actually. Because if it means more last cannon shots, it's worth the while. Let's get up there. Them having the high ground is not benefiting us at all. Not that we're Jedi, but still, we might still die. That's my second reference to having the high ground being anti-Jedi today in my recording. I can't help it. It's the standout quote for me from episode 3 because it's so ridiculously stupid. It's like, oh, Anakin, I'm on a slightly higher elevation than you, so that means I now automatically win, and if you try literally anything, I will now kill you easily. Okay, that's how things work, is it? Even though I have the power to, like, push you or leap at you or chuck my lightsaber at you, but fine, yep, you're on a slightly higher elevation, so you just automatically win. But nobody ever said George Lucas was good at writing, unless they were making a joke at his expense. It's a bit off tangent to talk about Star Wars now, but if you're curious what my opinion is on the upcoming trilogy by Disney, my opinion is that of the majority. It can't be any worse than what Lucas did to it. If anything, it will be better. So I'm looking forward to see what they can do. Although it might be a bit... they might go too far towards the, like, Jedi is a religion type angle, as they oft do with other things. Oh, that's just not very fair, is it? Let's just go whoop. Oh, no. I think the second one was on target. Oh, screw this. Oi, you. Look at that face. The face that's no longer on his bones. If you're just going to stand there, I'm just going to keep doing it. All right. We'll have to bring all of these structures down. This time on top of a mass grave. God, don't be so bleak. There, Drogon said to meet at that monument. It is an impressive monument, I admit. Oh, actually, that's very like the top of the... oh, what's that big bit of scenery called? The Fortress of Redemption that you can buy for the tabletop game. But this was made long before that was existence, so... interesting. That's a bloody commando. So you can take a full clip and not even care. There we go, it takes like a clip and three quarters. But that's why we had the last cannon. I haven't accidentally doubled back on myself, have I? No, it's fine. Oh, there we are, there's Drogon right there. Hello, Drogon. I could end you so very easily. So let's get a little cutscene and conversation with him. Yeah, I really like that statue.
Inquisitor Drogon. We need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You're exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
Burn the heretics!
Work against Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility. The Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
Why are we out of options?
The Scourge is at the Calchis facility. My research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Alright, yeah, as I was saying, why is that their only option? They have this thing called Exterminatus. That's when the Inquisition rules, like, say, the planet's overrun by heretics, for instance. And they glass it, if you want to use, like, Halo terminology. They burn everything from space using orbital bombardments. Why don't we just do that to the orcs? Why is the last resort some kind of experimental secret weapon that's never been fired before? Just do what you always do when a planet gets overrun by orcs. Just nuke it. Everyone's already dead anyway. But no. Deus Ex Machina. But anyway, I won't complain too much. Also, I've thought of a reasonably good stopping point, assuming we can get to... If we can get to the Valkyries, then that would be a good stopping point after that little section. This looks like a room where there was supposed to be combat, but they forgot. Yoink. Oh, I hear the sound of a collectible. Unless it's just the story radio. It's usually a collectible when you hear, like, the static communications, though. Oh, there's a Pier Guard in there. Also, that was nothing like the B button I pressed there. Let's go help the Imperial Guard! I'm sure they'll be fine long enough for me to look for collectibles, though. Oh, like, yeah, they've got, like, a mounted plasma cannon. They're fine. We're not humans, we're Spice Marines. We're more than men. We're basically Captain America, if they were British. Well, if Captain America was British. How the hell did Drogon get here quicker than us? I think he was walking with us. Well, that was a hell of a shot, although I will say that my aim got thrown off by the explosions. Ow. Oh, that was no excuse for that bad shot, though. Oh, where the hell did all they come from? I'm trying to concentrate on the ones that can actually do damage to me. Right, that's it now.
That. Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point?
I actually forgot about this section. Also, great AI movement there. Yes, so I'm now live bait. Hooray! Am I supposed to be travelling this way, though? Yes. Oh, get over the bloody sandbags. Well, actually, the Valkyrie section is a bit further away than I thought, because I totally forgot about this. I think this leads up to the boss fight against the weird boy from memory. Oh, and also another jump pack section. So we might end as we get the jump pack and then pick that up next time. We'll see. Oh, yeah, this will be the jump pack. Right here, in fact. We've been going for 23 minutes. We could probably go a bit longer than that. Oh, and the Thunderhammer! Oh, yeah, we're playing with this right now, because I don't want to wait another week before recording the next part to play with the Thunderhammer. It is the best. It is too good. Thunderhammer unlocked. The rarest of the Space Marine melee weapons. X to strike, Y to stun.
Now to knock over some orc nests.
Oh, I'll take the ammo. Don't need it now because I'm using a bloody Thunderhammer, but still. Let's go play with them. Oh, here they come. Well, or not. I'd like to just head in that direction. Oh, yes! Spice Marine! This will just pop absolutely everything. You'll notice that it stunned one of these guys instantly. Oh, I have so missed the Thunder Hammer. Again, I'm taking the ammo for the sections where I will then lose this jump pack.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way.
I'm having the time of my life. Hey, I pressed and held the button. There, what's up with that? Do it again. There we are. Give me more orkies. Can I still fire when I'm using this? I actually thought you couldn't, but you can. Maybe it's only when you've got a jump pack actually you can. Yeah, this is where you fight the weird boy. There he is, right there in fact. Oh, I didn't actually realise I was right next to that guy. Boom. Golf swing! I'm gonna fall off! Yeah, I did! Right, where is he? No, he's not made his appearance known yet. Yeah, I'm now just totally caught up in using this weapon. I just love it. Anyone else? There must still be someone alive, because it's not triggered the next wave. Oh, there we are. Hello, Orc Weird Boy. 1, 2, 3, and... Oh, actually, you can take a bit of a beating, can't you? 2, 3... Oh, now you can get killed. Oh, I accidentally did that, though. Come on, kill him. Yeah, I'll just impale you with your own staff instead of using my badass hammer, if you don't mind. Oh, I knocked him off the edge. Damn it. Why is it pointing me over here? I killed him. Oh, hello. Oh, insta-popped. Yeah, I'm not sure why it was pointing me there. I think maybe it wasn't assuming I would kill the weird boy instantly. Oh, come on, get up there, damn it. Oh, there was another boy. Four. The bigger they are, achievement unlocked. And one more for good measure. Done. Move on. Give me more. Yeah, again, it's still pointing me back into that room I was just in. But I care not for that. Or is this back the way I came? No. Boom. I hope the objectives actually update. Oh, I just got a saving checkpoint, so yeah, it must be. Who are they shooting at? Probably shouldn't have done that on explosive barrel, that actually hurt. And in fact, let's just use Fury to get my health back. There's someone who's dead here. Who's still hitting me? I thought it was Imperial Guard. Oh no, it is Orcs. My bad. Where's the rocket boy? There he is. He's the one who must die. Ah, and up top as well. Oh wait, no, that's Imperial Guard. Boom. His head popped.
We owe you our lives.
You're welcome.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of Orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past
through there, I would assume.
It's swarming with beasts.
Not for long.
Boom. So much weight to you moving, and yet you're still also agile. Oh, Orkies. You here?
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard bastion.
Boom. Aha! Yes, more! This is going to be weird out. Yeah, I'm trying to do the execution and it's not working. Because he was stuck in the wall. Well, I've got my choice of them now, don't I? I'm going to have to jump up and get whoever's firing at me though. Oh, I didn't hold the button enough. Ugh, I hate when that happens. I can't even tell what's going on anymore. Gretchen, don't waste my time. Oh, the commando survived. No, you didn't. Oh, hello. Oh, I didn't realise you could press the execute button on Gretchen. Also, why did that not trigger his execution? Okay, it's a little weird. Let's just borrow this guy for health then. Although it doesn't actually stun the knob. Gotcha this time though. You don't even have to press like B randomly because I mean you've got a thunder hammer, you just win. Such a thunderous roar when you swing it too. Oh hang on, there's another weird boy. Also, oh god, I got myself stuck there. Let's retreat until I get my shield back because I got stuck in the scaffolding and got damaged as a result. The weird boy moved. I would like some health back from one of you gentlemen, please. You'll do it, thank you. You need to die. And let's get some more health back. And then go after that weird boy, wherever he is. Where is he? Oh, one stun gets them ready to die? That's amazing. Also, I don't know why I said die so weirdly there, but I did. Ah, the weird boy's over there. Like, no, wait, no, that was just a guy teleporting in. There's my weird boy! Yeah, you better be dead after that. Where's he moved to now? Oh, weird boy! Oh, there you are. Oh. You moved again. That was a big miss. So moving around so much, damn it. There should be a chance, like in the game, when you teleport, there's something that can like go dramatically wrong. Like you turn yourself inside out or something. Three. Stomp for four. You're teleporting, aren't you? Yes, you are. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, come on, I just saw you. Where did he move? Oh no, I think that was him just teleporting someone in, actually. Seriously lost sight of him. Oh, there he is. He's stuck behind the force field. I'll help you. Oh no, I can't! I can't! I'm gonna have to wait until he teleports out of there. Well, actually, a shockwave from a charged up. Yeah, let's just murder your face. You dead? Right, you teleported, good. Oh, did he just teleport again? Where is he this time? Don't you be behind a bloody shield again. Or did you die? You died because the shield's down. Excellent. Good. So I think we'll probably be approaching where we're going to end this time. So I will say thank you very much as always for your support, patrons. And there will be another exclusive video for you next Saturday.
Out of fuel.
Out of fuel my ass! At least I get to keep the Thunder Hammer. Also, Maya, could you not? There is some guns you can't use when you're using the Thunder Hammer. You can use your bolter and you can use your pistol, but that's it.
This is Primus Command.
I don't see orcs inside the perimeter.
Defense positions and hold the line.
We just got a save there, right? Yeah, so we're going to pick this up next time by going for a ride on the Valkyrie, or Valkyrie, whatever it's called. Thank you once again, patrons. I hope you're still enjoying this at least a little bit. And see you next week. Ta-ta for now.